The national champs was the last qualifying event for swimmers aiming for the world champs starting in Budapest in June. Swimming South Africa says due to the pandemic, the team heading over will probably be trimmed down.
Last time we were close to 30, I think our numbers will be about half of that going forward. But I think we've got some really good swimmers. So we've had 9 individual qualifiers who have met the qualification process standard.
The composition of the team also bodes well for the future.
If we look at the composition of the team, I think it's quite interesting to look at it. Because we've got someone like Chad le Clos and Emma Chelius, who's sort of mid-20s and late-20s going to the Games. But the rest of the team is kind of like 17 to 20, which is really young. So I think looking to the future, we've got an incredible future coming up with all these young athletes who are going to be around for not only this Commonwealth Games, but maybe another 2 Commonwealth Games after this.
After the World Champs, the swimmers will focus on the Commonwealth Games in England starting on the 28th of July. Chad le Clos is also on the cusp of making history. He needs just one more medal to become the most decorated athlete to compete in the Commonwealth Games. Yolanda Kambile for SABC News in Gqeberha.